Overnight, a woman is dead after being run over by a street sweeper. This happened around 10 near Clairemont Mesa Boulevard and Overland. The driver cooperating with authorities, he says he had a green light and the woman was in the crosswalk on a red hand. The intersection closed for hours while officials started their investigation.